上，这是什么 crazy
thing？ 你是怎么进来的？
See, I just want to take out my gun and just shoot everybody. I'm gonna just do that. I'm gonna save first now. Oh, that was fun. Alright. Oh, man. Alright.
Shit, it's gone.
Things to do on a second playthrough. Look at this guy. What the fuck is wrong with his face?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good. I need to see your boss.
Really? Well, I'm sorry, Guaido. Mr. Tong Zihong sees no one today.
Look, I didn't come halfway around the world to take no for an answer.Do us both a favor and tell me where he is.
Or what? You get mad and tear down a few walls with those enhancements of yours? This place isn't named the Hive for nothing. It's got plenty of worker bees come out of the paneling to stop you. What is it you think Mr. Tong do for you anyway?
I'm looking for someone. A cybersecurity specialist named Ari Van Bruggen. You know him?
Never heard of him. What'd he do?Steal your girl? Owe you money?
He had a job go bad, and now he's on the run from the people who hired him. But you knew that already, because a man like Mr. Tong doesn't hire idiots. And this is the first place people like Van Bruggen come when they need help. So stop wasting my time and take me to Tong.
You've got it backwards, boy. You're wasting my time. Van Bruggen is minor league player.Tong knows who he is. He just don't care. He's got bigger things to worry about.
You expect me to fall for that? Small timers don't attract this much attention. They don't have bell tower soldiers staking out their apartments. Van Bruggen's pissed off somebody big.And there's no way Tong's going to ignore that kind of development in his town.
You're smarter than you look, yeah? Tong is keeping a close eye on things. Like you said, he's no fool. Now it's time you were leaving. Go back to your own country. There's nothing for you.
Being an outsider here gives me the advantage. I got backup and support that nobody else knows about, plus some resources of my own. Your boss can gain from all this, but only if you let me see him.
That might be true, but your skin color always will be a handicap in China. Van Bruggen has the same problem, which is why we took pity and gave him a safe place to hide out. What if I make you a deal?We only need Van Bruggen for a couple of jobs. After that, we got no use for him. So, you come back in a month, and I personally show you where he is.
All I need from Van Bruggen is information. The same information his enemies are trying to keep from getting out. There's no point in them going after him anymore once he tells me what he knows. So if Tong lets me see him now, in the long run, it'll make his life easier.
You want to bring the Dragon Queen down on your head instead of the Dutchman's? I should sell tickets for that. All right. You can see Tong.In his office, downstairs. I'll radio the bees to let you through. You see this? Panda, screw it up in the fourth. I'm just flushing my money down the pot.
That's the same tongue. That's the same pimp.
You work that out now. Guess you're not as sharp as you think. How about you tell me who you work for?
Then how'd he get down there so fast?
I tell you about Van Brugge.
He's at the bar.
Does the name Seraph Industries ring any bells?
Seraph Industries? Isn't that American company stole all the headlines a while back? You're still in business?
Why wouldn't we be?
Check the news. Biotech corporations seem to be failing a lot these days, especially the ones who are making enhancements. Van Bruggen's in the Alice Garden pods, capsule 301. Place is a rat hole, but it's useful sometimes. Make sure you leave him in the same shape you find him.
And if I don't?
Your call. But those implants of yours might look even more special on somebody else.
For a game that's like really realistic than most games, there's a lot of real gamey things in this. Like that. See, I get experience points for looking at ebooks, so what if there's achievement if you find them all? I said that earlier, actually. Oh man.
That's all you get from me, Lawai. Capsule 301. Alice Garden Park.
Malik, you were right. Tong is helping Van Bruggen. He stashed him in the Alice Garden pods.
Thought as much. A hacker who knows his way around corporate firewalls would make a valuable asset for the Triads. I'm at the pods myself, Jensen. Want me to run interference?
No. Don't put yourself at risk. I'm heading there now.
Hey, leaving already, tough guy? Cause you might want to go over to the bar and order yourself a drink before you do. Maybe Bobby will have something for you.
Bobby?
The bartender. The real bartender, that is.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha.
Thanks. I just might check that out.
You do that.
What can I get you?
Looks like Tong's running a nice operation here.
You for hire? Because a suspicious man might not appreciate you asking.
A suspicious man might also wonder what kind of job gets handed off to strangers. But all right, I'll bite. What are you offering?
I got a problem I need solving. Trouble is, none of my usual guys are available. And this problem? It involves a woman. Someone who owes Tong operation here some money. Getting it out of her is proving to be difficult. It's a dirty job, but it pays well. You interested?
Tell me more. I'm listening.
That's what I like to hear. This woman, Jaya, she's a broker. Highly competitive field in Hengsha. But without the right skills, her business wasn't doing so well. So, we helped her out, gave her a nice social enhancement upgrade chip so she could understand her client's needs. Now, it's time to pay us what's due, but she says she won't.
So basically, you want me to be your collector?
Yes, but it's not as simple as that. The girl's gone into hiding and thinks we won't find her. But she also took her phone and computer along to keep her business alive.
Not very smart, assuming you've got the equipment to track those.
We don't exactly, but we know someone who does, and that's where you come in. Bell Tower set up a surveillance network around town, a series of relay antennas. I need you to hack them. 3 relays should be enough for us to access the database and triangulate Jaya's position.
Then I go get your money.
Exactly. The first relay is on the rooftop of a 4-story building in the Yu Zhao district. I assume you've got an info link and wayfinder package in those fancy orgs of yours? I'll upload the coordinates and then contact you once you've hacked in.
That's weird that the frame rate dips on some dialogue scene, and not much, just about by 2 frames. It's weird.